Going too thin.
That's what you call Cajun living.